In crypto, even security is becoming a tradable asset. Wild, right? Let me introduce you to Restaked Security, where trust itself becomes a marketplace. So, you know how Ethereum uses validators who lock up ETH to secure the network and earn staking rewards? Well, new protocols like EigenLayer are flipping the script. Now, those same validators can restake their ETH, not just for Ethereum, but also to secure other blockchains, oracles, bridges, even shiny new dApps just getting started. It's like renting out your security muscle to anyone who needs it, and getting paid extra for the trouble. For builders, this is massive. Imagine you're launching a brand new crypto project. Why spend years convincing people you're trustworthy, or building your own validator army from scratch? Now you can simply tap into Ethereum's existing credibility pool. You basically borrow the hard-earned trust of the world's most secure blockchain, making your project more attractive to users and investors. Here's the kicker. This creates what's being called a marketplace for trust. Security is no longer a fixed cost or a technical headache. It's something you can buy, sell, and share in real time. Your project needs protection? Just rent it from the validator next door. But there's a catch. Because all these different projects are leaning on the same restaked ETH, a problem in one could ripple out to the rest. Say there's a bug in a bridge or an oracle gets compromised. Suddenly, it's not just that single project at risk, everything connected to that pool could be exposed. It's like a row of dominoes. The more that's shared, the more efficient it gets, but also the more fragile. Think of it this way. Financial networks are efficient because everything's connected, but that same interconnectedness means one failure can trigger a chain reaction. Restaked Security brings that same dynamic to Web3. The promise? A massive boost in innovation. Small teams can scale up quickly, launch new ideas, and compete at the highest level, all by plugging into Ethereum's trusted security. Trust becomes as scalable as software. But don't forget the risks. If everyone piles onto the same pool of staked ETH, one mistake could take down not just a single project, but an entire ecosystem. The future of Restake Security will hinge on smart design, strong risk management, and a community that knows when to slow down. Will restaking be the next great leap for crypto coordination, or the next big stress test for blockchain resilience? Only time will tell. Join us and reach your next crypto level.